LG Air Conditioning Division presents Aero Comfort System ACS, which offers a wide range of benefits to the end user. We welcome you all to the audio-visual training film as it guides you through the step-by-step installation process of Aero Comfort System, which comes with the LG split air conditioners. Step 1. Once you enter the customer's room where ACS has to be installed, examine the condition of the following: existing ceiling fan, on-off switch, mechanical regulator, electric circuit on the switchboard if possible. Step 2. Switch on the ceiling fan and carefully notice the noise level of the ceiling fan at various speed levels on the regulator switch, and the same should be communicated to the customer. Step 3. Start the installation process. Ensure that the ceiling fan power switch is in off mode. Place the ladder which is available at the customer's end below the installed ceiling fan. Demount the ceiling fan and place it on a cloth or paper to ensure that it doesn't get scratches on the fan motor or blades. Also ensure that the naked wires have been properly insulated with tape. Step 4. Install the Aero Comfort System on the hanger pipe after removing the existing wire and ceiling cover. Also ensure that hanger pipe is left out with enough space to get mounted back on ceiling. Push the electric wires of Aero Comfort System from the hanger pipe and fix them on the electric socket with electricity tester. Please ensure that the wires have been fastened properly into the socket and are not visible out of the fan cap. Fasten the fan cap screw, but notice carefully that cap is not touching the fan motor, else it will make noise while fan is running. Step 5. Now, mount back the ceiling fan on the shackle assembly, tighten the screw and nut properly, and fix the set screw securely to make sure the pipe stays in place after it is threaded down. Connect the electric wires and twist them to make proper joints with the controller input wires. Now cover the joints with insulation tape properly to ensure proper joints and avoid potential short circuits. Step 6. Push the extra wires coming out from the cavity back in the ceiling junction box. Adjust the infrared sensors based on layout of the room to ensure smooth working from the remote. Tighten the clamp located on the ACS with socket driver tool. Clean the dusty hand marks from the ceiling, the fan, and the controller. Step 7. Switch on the ceiling fan from the main switch and keep the fan regulator on the maximum speed. And now check the functioning of the fan with remote. If the fan is not functioning properly, then bypass the fan regulator from the switchboard and check again. important information. 1. Always use certified tools to install Aero comfort system. 2. Never touch any other switch or appliance connection. 3. Tighten the clamp properly. 4. IR receiver should be facing around bedside or sitting area. 5. Cover the electric joints with insulation tape properly. 6. Provide a complete demo to the client up to his satisfaction. 7. Keep the entire process neat and clean.